is what we need.
Like our wireless service, Consumer Cellular. We get everything we need at a really great price.
Consumer Cellular offers talk, text, and data for as low as $20 a month, and they receive the JD Power.
What I'm trying to do is see, I always take videos of myself on my cell phone, and they never transfer. I can never email them to myself.
Yeah.
So I'm thinking, well, maybe this has got bigger memory capacity.
Yeah.
Maybe we can use this to take videos of me performing,
yeah,
and then I can email them to myself and post them on something. Typically, those little videos last about 2.5 minutes.
So investigations into the Bidens have been quietly percolating in recent months, but they could soon come back to the forefront as Joe Biden emerges as the candidate to be in the Democratic race for president. Many Republicans want to probe possible ties to corruption involving his son, Hunter Biden, who profited from a Ukrainian gas company while his father was vice president. My next guest is leading that charge and planning the first subpoena in a Biden-Burisma probe. Joining me now exclusively is Republican Senator Ron Johnson of Wisconsin, Chairman of the Homeland Security and Governmental Affairs Committee. Senator, thank you. Good to have you with us this evening. So obviously, you know, this is greeted with, it's embraced, I think, on the part of supporters of the president, who have long said that there is something that doesn't smell quite right here. And then others look at it as something that could be a very political attack. So here's Peter Fisher.